stamina to stay in there against the world champion. Shepard once again disappointed that he didn't get the kick up higher.
Ernest Hart fought in Monte Carlo for Princess Grace, Prince Rinier, a couple of years ago. That was his last experience with the Europeans, and as he said, they have come a long way since then.
Right uppercut, sent McLaughlin backwards.
Well, Lachlan will not be intimidated.
He's taken everything that Shepard can throw. Good body shot. Oh, that hurt, that right to the body.
Shepard being warned for holding with the forearm while he threw the right uppercut. Shepard thinking about that uppercut now.
I think that's about it. He took a beating on the rib.
Hurt to the body. I don't see him quitting, though. Count eight, nine, and he's up at nine.
His ribs got to be dying.
His ribs, yes. Shepard knows he can put him away. He's hoping anyway, and there he goes down. The towel comes out,
digging him into the body.
He is the toughest guy I've ever fought. I know it didn't look like that tonight, but I really feel I'm the best fighter in the world, period.
When you want it, thanks to ESPN Sports Center.
Not getting a hero's welcome, as we have found so often in these when the challenges.
In the green trunks, Mike Brennan, who was stunned by that uppercut.
Little cut. Not a cut. Looks like blood coming out of Brennan's nose. I think that right uppercut of Shepard's must have caught him on the nose. Brennan seems oblivious to pain. Those right hands have got him, though.
Shepard knocks the man down.
Brennan's still aware, though. When he went down, he knew that Shepard had hit him on the shoulder. After he went down, he looked up in surprise. He went down, knew he was hurt. He is a real professional.
You see the time. We're inside 10 seconds here.
That right hand nailed him again.
That one hurt. And the champion, Steve Shepard, has his man on the canvas as we end round 11. It's scheduled for 12.
Thank you. That's all.
You got it. You got it.